Independence Day, guys! It's Arun and Amar here. And today we're going to talk about Independence Day. And these are cookies all bomb wafers.
Thanks, Mom.
So delicious.
Smell good, Mom.
Alright, so the red of the flag represents fire element, which is a warmth of the people. The black represents
it represents the kindness of the people and the warmth.
The black represents the earth element
and the strong bond of the people.
People and the wealth of the ground. The white represents water element, purity and equality of the people. How do we celebrate Independence Day? We celebrate by parades
and fireworks.
Independence Day is celebrated on the 31st of August every year. From the United Kingdom, 1962. And guys, since the COVID time,
we cannot go do parades
and fireworks like this.
So sad.
But we have to live with it.
I love it.
Okay, guys.
And it tastes so good.
So good.
Hi guys, I hope you enjoy our video. Bye!
I want Independence.